For the last 3 weeks here in July, I've been playing festivals. Highlight of the month, I'd say, was playing Roskilde Festival, Orange Stage, Primetime. It was just a magical experience because I'd been very nervous up until that show, just because I really wanted to do good. And because I love Roskilde Festival so much, I have so many glorious festival memories from that festival, and I just really want to, you know, make it special for the audience and for myself. And it was, so I was very pleased. But then besides that, I've been just, you know, touring, doing a lot of different festival shows. And I feel like it's been going really well. I feel like time is really flying right now, which it kind of always does in the summer during the festival season. And I like that. And then we're going to London to play Latitude, and then to Paris to do Lollapalooza Paris. Yeah, it's all very exciting. My band, and I think most part of my crew, is out partying in Kiev right now. I didn't get a lot of sleep, so I have to listen to my brain and chill out tonight, even though my heart really want to go out and have beers and, you know, party in Kiev. But yeah, I think this is one of the cool things I think about becoming a little bit older, is that I don't feel terrible about choosing to have a chill night. You know, back in the days, I would just be miserable if people were going out and I wasn't coming. You know, I would like suffer from severe FOMO. And again, I am feeling the fear of missing out syndrome right now, but it's just not as powerful as it used to be, which I, boring as it may sound, appreciate. Yeah, so I can't complain. I'm gonna crash early, probably watch something or play The Sims or just read in my cartoon. Yeah.